Hello students, today we will discuss on the topic addition or subtraction of fractions. Normally you get confused with multiplication or division and addition and subtraction. I'll take one example for multiplication. 1 by 2 into 3 by 5. You want to multiply the numerator with numerator. 1 3 is 3 and the denominator with denominator. 2 5 is 10. Okay, now we will take the case for addition or subtraction. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4. If we do the same process, adding numerators, that is 1 plus 1, which is equal to 2, and 2 plus 4, which is equal to 6, which can be simplified and written as 1 by 3. I'll just draw a circle and divide into 4 equal parts. 1 by 2 is half. And 1 by 4 is quarter. So here 1, 2, 3 by 4 is the answer. But what we got is 1 by 3, which is wrong. So how to add or subtract fractions? As for CD. What is CD? CD of movies? No, we'll see what is that. Ask. Addition or subtraction of fraction. If you want to add or subtract fractions, we need CD. CD in mathematics is common denominator. So we'll take the same example, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4. We want to take the common denominator. We will take LCM, least common multiple. Here we know when we are considering 2 and 4, 4 is a multiple of 2. 2, 2s are 4. Same number we have to multiply in the numerator as well. So the common denominator here is 4. So to add or subtract fraction, we need common denominator. Then what about numerator? We just can add or subtract the numerator. So here 2 plus 1, 3. 3 by 4 is our answer. Yeah, correct. Now we will do more problems. The only way to learn max is to do max. So we will do practice so that the idea become concrete. Here we want to add or subtract fractions. We need LCD, that is common denominator. So what is the common denominator here for 3 and 4? I told we can use LCM. Least common multiple. So LCM of 3 and 4, 3 4s are 12. So here 3 4s are 12, same way 4 3s are 12. But the same operation, these fractions are really selfish. So we will do the same multiplication in the numerator as well. So here also into 4 and into 3. So now the denominator is common, same. So adding the numerator, 4 plus 3, which is equal to 7. 7 by 12 is the answer. Now next one, we have 3 and 6. We want to take the common denominator. We know 6 is a multiple of 3. 3 2s are 6. So same operation we can do in the numerator as well. We got the common denominator as 6. Now subtracting the numerator, 4 minus 4. 5 minus 4, which is equal to 1. Now next, 5 and 3. How to take the common denominator? The LCM of 5 and 3 is 15. 5 3s are 15. Same way 3 5s are 15. We'll do the same operation in the numerator as well. So 3 plus 20. 23 is the answer. Now here we have 6 and 10 as the denominator. Even though 6 and 10 are the multiples of 2, but 10 is not a multiple of 6. So we have to take the least common multiple. Least common multiple of 6 and 10, which is equal to 30. So here 10 3s are and 6 5s are 30. So it is denominator is 30 and numerator 3 3s are 9 plus 5, which is equal to 14. Which can we can simplify this and write as 7 by 15. Now we have the denominators 8 and 10. What will be the common denominator of this? Yes, you are correct. The common denominator is the LCM, which is equal to 40. So 8 5s are 40 and 10 4s are 40. same operation in the numerator as well. So it is 35 minus 20, which is equal to 15 by 40, which can be simplified and written as 3 by 8. I guess this operation is clear. Okay, let me ask you a simple question. When was the great mathematician Ramanujan born? Do you know? Okay, I'll give you a hint. Here is your hint. 4 by 3 plus 2 by 4 equal to, the numerator is the day of his birth and the denominator is the month of his birth. If you get the answer, please write it as comment. Thank you.